Hey, welcome to How's It Channel. In today's lesson, we will teach you how to create a vCard in Outlook. Open Outlook 2016 app. Click on the people icon at the left bottom corner of the window. Select the contact you need. Click on File at the top left corner. Select Save As. Set the path and click Save. That's it. Thanks for watching the video. Please like it and subscribe to our channel. We upload new tutorials every day.